see a little guy.
Yeah. Got one. I'll get a skunk today. I had to hit him around the head with it. You think I can go 3 for 3?
Look at that bird.
That's for sure.
Go around.
Over there, Loon. Big one bird.
How long can a loon go under the water?
Not sure. Probably a long time. I caught a fish, but you didn't see.
Oh, looking for my loon. He's been gone a really long time.
Huh?
He's been gone a really long time.
Yeah,
oh, God, he's way over there.
Oh, Pike just took my favorite lure.
That's 4 fish here.
Dang. I don't have any backups of those.
That? Now we're going to have to buy like 3 of them.
Well, I should have already had 3.
You do not have a backup of your fish.
Fuck. Man, you never want to lose your favorite lure. I've caught so many fish on that thing. Fish love it.
What's that floating there in the water?
Where?
Right there.
That's my lure.
No way.
Yeah.
You have a net?
No, I grab it. Yay. Good eyes, honey.
Oh my God.
Well, that was just a bass. I just had a weird snag or a weird snag somewhere. What is that? In the water. Love that. You have bonus kiss for that.
How many kisses do I get for that?
3. Yay!
Woohoo! A loon and I found a missing lure.
Love that, Bros. Love that.
What's that in the water?
That lure just wasn't the same.
I mean, it is.
It wasn't. going to need that net. Absolutely. Either a walleye or a nice pike.
Okay. Where are you going to bring it?
Right over here. I don't know if it's that big.
Thank you.